league.
That's a great point, Tim. And there's a shot drilled to center field. Heading back is Margot, and it's gone for a home run. Just like that, Derek Fisher homers for the first time in AAA, and he cuts the Chihuahuas' lead to 2-1.
Also ends any chance that we will see a no-hitter tonight. That was Fresno's first hit of the game.